Så de kom ut på sjukhustaket där. Det är nog en del zombies nere på gatan.
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them. Did they follow us here? It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Well, what do we do now?
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
Good. Okej.
Not going back in there.
Nej. Hela sjukhuset är väl fullt med vandrare. No help står det på väggen där. Det är någon som har målat. Så det är väl för att tala om att det inte finns någon hjälp att få i sjukhuset.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
Det är en massa färgspill.
Some poor bastard took a spill.
Yeah, looks like whoever was up here painting that sign went ass over tea kettle.
Vad betyder det, tror jag? Ass over tea kettle. Ja, där är tog målaren vägen sen.
Whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much.
Och hoppade ner från taket förmodligen. Det står Ben.
See anything?
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
You came with me.
You didn't think I would? It's like you said, Clementine has been my biggest, well, only real fan. I'd be a big piece of crap if I didn't.
If we get over to that bell tower, we might have some impact on all those walkers out there.
But then we just run through the streets? I don't know.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Try to keep your shit together. We need to get off this roof. You still want to die?
I'm more afraid of getting someone else killed.
When it all comes down to it, if it's just you and Clementine for some reason, I think you'll have plenty of reason to want to live.
Don't talk like that.
The way things have been going, I don't have any choice, Ben.
Jag undrar om det hjälpte att hugga av Lees arm eller om han fortfarande har infektionen i kroppen.
Looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to. That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Det är det ju, ja.
See anything?
Nah, I'm just, I was taking a minute, actually. Sorry, I know I shouldn't.
What's going on?
That's just everything. Fuck, man. You know.
I do.
I can't thank you enough for what you did for Duck. I don't know how I'd be if you hadn't.
Don't dwell on it.
I look at where we are right now, and I can't imagine Cat and Duck in all this mess.
Can't.
No. No, I'm sorry. We're in a fucking hurry to get off this roof. It's not the time. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Så han tycker att det är att de dog var det bästa som hände för dem, om man säger så, med tanke på var de befinner sig nu.
There's a bell tower over there.
We know what those do.
Yeah. Could be part of how we get through the streets.
Yeah.
Any thoughts about anything else?
Nah, I'm all right. Just needed to take a second. I'll keep an eye out over here. Sorry.
How many you think are wandering around underneath us right now?
In the hospital? Thousands. I mean, who knows? It was full of dead before, right?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
And out there? Look at that dust. Fuck, man, who knows?
Fire escape.
Here's a way down.
Yeah, if half the dead population of Georgia wasn't wandering the streets down there.
Det var ju en del levande döda som vandrade runt där. Det var ingen idé att försöka, men... Nej. För det är ju ingen väg ner. Eller jo, det kan det väl bli i för sig. Om jag ringer i klockan där. Kanske jag kan prata med Ben. Nej. Nu finns nu prata med Krista också.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes. That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
Så man ska ta sig från kyrka till kyrka då kanske för att ringa i klockorna.
Anything over here?
Honestly, my vision isn't great. I think it's allergies or all that shit those walkers are kicking up.
Allergies. Shit. People used to get those.
I know, right? You never see anybody in an end of the world story with hay fever.
Nej, det var så vanligt.
I know. It's this deal with Clem. It's everything. It's put this rage inside me like I can't even say. I used to get allergies too and just... Fuck. Who was that guy?
Someone with priorities?
Ja, prioriteter, kanske det.
Got any good ideas for getting through that herd?
I'm working on it. Are you gonna be able to hang in there?
I have to. The mansion's that way.
Yeah.
If we can use that bell tower to bring them to that side of the hospital, it won't be an easy trip back toward River Street, but it wouldn't be impossible.
I'm with you. Just have to get over there.
I was thinking you and Omid wouldn't come with me.
We can't stop looking out for each other.
You two have been solid since day one.
What's this? Day three? Four?
Well, I appreciate it.
Ja, jag undrar hur många dagar det har gått sedan utbrottet skedde.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Huh, yeah. That could help. Hey. I think you're Clem's favorite, you know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you. How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me. Even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks.
Ja, det var ju snällt sagt. Det är det ju. Klocktornet.
With the bell tower on this side of the hospital and the mansion over there. That might be our way off this rooftop. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
Mm. Det är ju inte så lätt att hoppa dit. Men jag tror att jag har en idé hur man ska ta sig dit. Oh, där är det zombies också. För jag såg en stege förut. Så förmodligen ska man använda den för att ta sig över. Ja, det är jag.
It's an extension ladder.
Mm.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
Ja, tack.
I got it.
Jaha. Okej. Okay. Mm. Use ladder on bell tower.
Damn it.
Kan inte vara lätt med en hand bara. Det gick bra.
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
Hmm.
Yeah, Ben'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Mm. Lee har nog fortfarande kvar infektionen i kroppen då kanske.
Getting over would be tough. It should be able to get me across the gap.
I don't like anything about this.
It'll take 2 seconds.
We'll keep it secure on our end.
Ja. Kan nog vara bra, ja. Så, det är bara att börja klättra.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Because the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time?
Yep.
Okej. Okay. Jag hoppas att det inte är några zombies här. För annars är han ganska körd. Oh shit! Skynda! Nej, det blir ju inte lätt att ta sig tillbaka.
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?